Hey, what up, John? This is Sergio Felix, and I have your gift, man. And I actually do not know if I actually earned this or if it's a gift, but I will consider it as a gift, not as a, well, a prize. Okay, so this actually came in the mail. I'm pretty sure it's your book because I'm not expecting any books right now. It says print book, new, and it doesn't say anything else. Other than it's shipped by Amazon, so right here, and I'm going to open it up. Oh well, here you go, the Amazon smile that we all are familiar with, and this is actually the first video that I'm recording from the pink room. So yeah, you also get that. And here you go, this is the book. Have the order, the seed. Finding purpose and happiness in life and work. And wow, that was a little bit, well, $7 in shipping. Not too cheap, but sorry for that. I live in Mexico, you know. And well, this is the book that I received. Actually, the cover is actually quite nice. The seed, finding purpose and happiness in life and work. It's written by John Gordon. I haven't read this, obviously. And it says international best-selling author of The Energy Bus. All right, so I know nothing about this guy. I actually do not know anything about this book, but I actually like the subject, and I'm actually seeking for a lot of titles like this, like Finding Purpose and trying to keep balance between work and becoming a dad and being like a half entrepreneur and half full-time employee or something like that. But anyway, man, I truly appreciate this. This is not the first book that you actually sent. I think Justin Levina sent me other books from your, you know. No, actually, I bought the Traffic Exchange clicks. What was it called? I have it right there. I can't remember the name, but the one that you actually wrote on Traffic Exchanges. But anyway, man, thank you again for this book. I'm going to check it out tonight, and I will tell you, you know, how it went for me. Okay. So thank you again, and hope that you are having a fantastic day. Have a great day. Bye for now, and thank you for watching. Bye.